National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern Kendall County in northeastern Illinois, northwestern Will County in northeastern Illinois, southern King County in northeastern Illinois, western DuPage County in northeastern Illinois, until 1 a.m. At 12:18 a.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Maple Park to Montgomery to 7 miles northwest of Minooka, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Aurora, Joliet, Naperville, Bolingbrook, Wheaton, Downers Grove, Lombard, Carroll Stream, Romeoville, Plainfield, St. Charles, Oswego, Glen Ellen, West Chicago, Batavia, Lockport, Lyle, Geneva, Yorkville, and Lamont. Including the following interstates: Interstate 55 between mile markers 253 and 269. Interstate 88 between mile markers 102 and 131. Interstate 355 between mile markers 14 and 20 and near mile marker 25. This includes University of St. Francis, Aurora University, Benedictine University, College of DuPage, Fermilab, Illinois Math and Science Academy, Lewis University, Morton Arboretum, Walton C. Community College, Wheaton College, and North Central College. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. The following